This morning was much more successful. Got here at 5:07 a.m. and the gym ain't even open yet. People waiting outside.
All right, I had to get out of there. It's like 5:23. I got a schedule with a team, but the gym ain't open, so I'm just going home and do some push-ups, pull-ups, some basics just to get something in. I'd go running, but it's fucking cold outside.
I said, where my ladies at? Let's find somewhere we can go crazy at. And for you, baby, I'll be a maniac.
Decided to do the hair a little bit different today. Blow dry it.
You feeling good? Let me see. All right.
Gel it out. I know it's gonna come out.
All right. Boo, baby. I'm feeling good, so I'm saying myself. All right.
Just getting out of work. It's like 5:15. Headed to the gym. By the way, this traffic getting out of the plaza. It's quite insane. Let's just say this gym is definitely needed today, especially after missing this morning. The amount of stuff that I have been through this afternoon, definitely need this gym workout. Just getting out of the gym. It's just crazy packed. You can tell when like the summer's coming around or when it's New Year's because the gym is packed. I mean, it's packed. There's no parking spots. And that like never happens at this gym. But yeah. That's my workout, thank God. Going home, eat.
And the world kept tumbling down in the city that we love.
Gotta love coming home to packages. I'm hoping this is my new external hard drive. Recall that thing. The camcorder extender kind of thing, so you can hold it from like a distance and video record, and also a new SD card. Got 32 gig SD card, class 10. Score! Nice. So yeah, so now I can hold the camera from a distance. SD card and my super slim external hard drive. Good night.